So what if he's gay? What's the big idea? You're worried about what other people will think? I love Tommy, and he's become one of my best friends. And just because he's gay doesn't mean he's not going to be an important part of my life. He's an amazing man with depth, passion, intelligence. I can go on and on. I cannot believe how unwelcome you just made him feel. The way you acted during dinner was disgusting. Here I was, thinking how great and amazing my family was, but it was all just lies and facades.